Now that we've learned a little bit about robots and where we've seen them in society and in movies, we're going to do what we call a robot design challenge. Now in this challenge, we're going to split up into groups and we're going to work together to design our own robot. So let's take a look at the handout that we're going to use. Now as you can see, the design challenge requires that you lay out and answer some of the questions on the handout here, right? So what is your robot's name? And over here in the big square, I want you to draw a design of your robot, a sketch, okay? What does it look like? How does it work? And here are some questions that I want you to answer as well as a group. So what does your robot do, right? Is it a vacuuming robot? Is it a trash can robot? Trash collecting robot? And then how does it do it? Like what are the mechanisms? What are the ways that it's actually able to do this, right? And then I want you to answer, why do we need this robot in society? And then I want you to consider whether or not people would actually buy this robot, all right? And so use this handout to kind of guide you. Use it to answer the questions, fill it in, draw a sketch. And when you're done designing your robot, you and your group are gonna come up front, present your robot to the rest of the class and tell them why you chose your design and why your robot is so special, okay? Now remember, when you're designing your robot, I want you to really put some thought into it, all right? Use some creativity. Don't just repeat what you've seen, like a trash collecting robot or a vacuuming robot. Design a robot or come up with a robot that does something maybe that we've never seen a robot do, okay? So I want you to try to use some creativity. And also when you design and you sketch it, use some creativity there as well, okay? Do some things or have some attachments that most robots have never had, okay? So this is where your imagination comes into play. All right, so don't just use robot designs that you've seen already, come up with something new. So coaches, when this video stops, I want you to break the kids up into groups. And kids, when you're in your groups, I want you to work together, talk to each other, communicate, and come up with some wonderful designs, all right? So take about 15 to 20 minutes to complete and fill out the handout, all right? Make sure you answer all the questions, make sure you have a good sketch, and make sure you're ready and prepared to present to the rest of the class, because that's what you're gonna do in the next activity. So I'll see you in the next video.